Here, folks, we've got an unlicensed pop-up restaurant. It pops up every single weekend, and they're all over the place. This is North Hollywood, California. And it's interesting to me that the county's not suing them, or there's no sandbags or police or SWAT teams. It's very interesting.